Imagine Sharks. Today is Tuesday, October 16, 2012.
I'm Colin.
And I'm Emily, and this is Shark Bite News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now it's Carlos the Puppet for lunch.
Tomorrow for lunch we have mats or pets or pizza, hamburgers and buffalo chicken with roll, veggie pizza delight, lettuce and tomato, baked beans, grapes, and don't forget the peaches. Back to you guys.
Homecoming week continues today with Knight and Icarus wearing their pajamas.
Tomorrow is sports dress-up day, followed by the Powerpuff football game after school in the front field. This time the girls play and the boys cheer them on.
The homecoming pep rally and game are Friday. This week wraps up with a homecoming dance from 7 to 10 p.m. Saturday in the lower campus gymnasium. Tickets to the dance must be purchased in advance at Newland on Friday. Any high schools out there looking for some volunteer hours, just sign up in the front office and you can work at the Friday's game.
Yeah.
Calling all jokesters, the Shark Bite News Joke of the Week segment will be getting off to a laughable start this week in our first winning entry. If you think you have a good one, just write it down, place it in the joke box in the school cafeteria. We'll tell the winning joke on air and of course give you the credit.
Do you and your friend have a sweet tooth? If so, the school will be selling candygrams from October 22nd through the 30th. They are $2 each, can be bought during lunch or are available to parents at the front office. Proceeds will help pay for the 6th grade trip to Newfound Palmer Marine Institute.
The middle school fall dance is just around the corner, literally on campus, Tuesday, October 25th.
Also coming soon is Sarasota County Schools College Night from 6 to 8:30 p.m. on Tuesday, October 23rd at Robarts Sports Arena in Sarasota. Representatives of many in and out of state colleges, universities, military academies, Army, Navy, Air Force, and Marines will be there to answer all of your questions.
Need a little pickup after school? Imagine School student government members will be selling snacks in the cafeteria daily from 3:30 to 3:45.
That's all for today. Have a jawsome day.